thrill adventures of I'm Muhammad Hadi, founder of Down North Pizza.
I'm Chef Michael Carter, I'm executive chef.
We wanted to do something for the community, in the community. At Down North Pizza, we exclusively hire formerly incarcerated individuals. And the reason why we're doing this is because they're the most forgotten about people in these communities. And I think that's important to have respect from the community that you serve. We can train these people to work, and we also can have a living space they can live in, you know, while they're working.
The back of the house has always been like a forgotten culture, where you have documented workers or formerly incarcerated people. Like, I just made y'all pizzas. I got over 12 years in the penitentiary, and y'all would never know that. The conversation happens after you get a chance to eat with us. We're not our worst mistakes. Being able to bring this style of pizza specifically, really bringing something different to the neighborhood than just the regular cheese on pepperoni. The flip side, we have barbecue beef bacon, caramelized pineapples, barbecue sauce drizzle, finished off with pickled jalapeno. Now I'm a boss, we have turkey sage sausage, turkey pepperoni, and sauteed mushrooms. Fluffy, crispy, delicious.